You see a clue? Where? Oh, our third clue, and it's on this picture of a bear. You know what we need? Our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right. Let's draw a curve for the head like this. The bear. Draw some eyes. Nice friendly nose and a mouth like this. Give him the body. Okay, the bear is our third clue. We have all three clues. So, where do we sit to figure out the mystery?
Thinking chair.
Our thinking chair, right, let's go.